these facts have come to light that associated journals, I'm told, I learned from newspapers, had the assets of a market value of 2,000 crores, whereas the debt was only 90 crores. And therefore, these huge assets, the use, the power to utilize these assets have been transferred to four people only, four shareholders of Young India. Therefore, now that these facts have come in the public domain, it has become an important question as to how the affairs, assets of associated journals should be utilized for some scheme for the betterment of the country. I don't think any notice of any company of the shareholders was sent, because if the names of the heirs were not there, either the company should have seen to it who are the heirs of Sri Vishwamitra, or if it was not even aware of the death of Sri Vishwamitra, then the notice should have gone to Vishwamitra at his address. So if any notice in the name of my father had reached there, I would have come to know that a notice of some meeting of associated journal shareholders had been convened. But all these facts will have to be seen. All the records will need to be examined as to how all these things have been brought about. The position of directors is a fiduciary position. The function of the duty of a director is to act as a trustee for the shareholders. They have to watch for the interest of the shareholders. All the directors have to look after the interest of the shareholders. If the directors have done all this without caring for the interest of the shareholders, deprived all the shareholders of their right to manage the affairs of all these assets, and transferred that right to four people, then even the decision of the board of directors would be totally questionable. But apart from that, my general impression is they have not called any general meeting properly. They have not sent notices to the shareholders of any general meeting, because it has become usual in many companies to write down minutes and write down anything therein without calling meetings, etc. All these facts will have to be ascertained from the records of the company and the records of the registrar of companies in Delhi, because the office of this company, Associated Journals, happens to be in Delhi. Therefore, from the records of the registrar of companies and the company's record itself, all the facts will have to be found out. But first of all, we will have to get our names substituted in the place of my father as a shareholder. Then only we will get a right to inspect the records of the company.